I did it with my brother Camilo.
And today we're making a 4th of July truffle. The first step is to make the cream.
Get the wait,
Mommy? Oh, Daddy's.
Good job putting in the green cheese, Kai.
I get you all this cream.
Everyone watching my video?
Can I mix it?
Sure.
I'm trying to cut.
Wait. Here, I'll hold the bowl. Okay, as you're mixing, I'll pick the condensed milk.
Okay, chill. Catch up!
All the time!
Did you drink a blue?
Try it? Step 3, put the strawberries around the edges.
I'm just doing like these so I can look beautiful. Cute. Do you eat a little?
No.
Too many.
Look, your nose is a little strawberry. Now we must put the cream.
Incoming blueberries. Incoming blueberry.
That's a snowberry. Not a blueberry. It's a snowberry.
I'm making more bread. It makes thin bread.
It's over here.
Decorate
the top.
Wait, look.
I put the strawberry around the blueberry. Are you sure? I gotta throw all the strawberries on top.
This is how you make a 4th of July truffle. Cheers.
Is this a thumbs up?
10,000 thumbs up.
Make everything you want. Bye.
Bye.